I'm going back to 5:05. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination you're waiting, lying on your side with your hands between your thighs. Stop and wait a sec. When you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? I probably still adore you with your hands around my neck, or I did last time I checked. Not shy of a spark, the knife twists at the thought that I should fall short of the mark. Frightened by the bite, no, it's no